Hello, McMillan athletes. Hope you're doing well. I wanted to record a short video on how you can delete, copy, or move a group of workouts around in your calendar. I just had this question from an athlete who was going on vacation and need to cut a couple of weeks. It's very, very easy to do in your training calendar. Simply go to the first day you want to move, cut, or delete, and click on this little pick date range icon. It's a little two arrows, one pointing left, one pointing right. Click that and then go to whatever is the last day you'd like to modify. So let's say I wanted to move or delete this entire week. Then I would simply go down to here. Now you can see all the days are highlighted in blue. Then I can simply click remove the trash can icon and it will remove them. I could also copy it. I can edit, add a label to it. I can do many things, but most people, what they're doing is they're deleting it or removing it. As they say, they want to remove the first 2 weeks of a training plan or they need to change something within. So it's very, very easy to do. Again, all you do is you click the date range you want to start on and then the date range you want to finish on, and then use these little icons, you can modify your plan. As always, if you have any questions, let me know. Otherwise, I'll talk to you again real soon.